look like I'm like
Ginger, it's just the way you are, man. Don't worry about it.
Holy you went there. Jesus.
Holy you went there. Oh, Jake's gonna love that. He's gonna absolutely love it.
He's done it, ladies and gentlemen. Why do I look like I'm like...
There's not going to be any other intro, mate. This is it. This is the intro. This is,
I've like added sepia effect to my bloody camera screen.
You need to get that Vignante around, whatever it's called. What's it called? I don't even know.
Vignante.
Vignante. What's it called? What's it called?
Vignante. What the f*** are you on about?
Vignette, that's it.
Vignante.
Vignette.
Get the old Vignante out of that, Jake.
Vignante, mate. It's up and coming prospect out of the Serie A, mate. Trust me.
Oi, Jake, get the Vignante out and whack it on this screen.
Get the Vignante out for the lads.
Sounds like a Viennetta or like a panettone. Do you know what I mean? Nice sounds like a Christmas
a nice
dish,
minty ice cream for the boys. He doesn't love a Vignante. If you guys are looking to pick up some cheap, fast and reliable FUT23 coins, then be sure to check out my coin sponsor, U7Buy. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off your order. All of the links are down below. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to some more FIFA 23. We have got one of the biggest packs. No, in fact, this is the biggest pack you're going to see on this channel. We're going to be opening that up in just a few moments' time. It's 3,000 FIFA points or 500,000 coins. Wow! With 105 rare gold players, five of which are guaranteed to be 85 rated or above, with one FUT hero rated 87 or higher. They are all untradeable, but before we get to that, we are of course going to do some two-player packs. We've got to do rock paper scissors to start us off. That is some intro right there. I've missed you, Jack, bro. I've missed you. It's only been a couple of days, brother, but we have a laugh, don't we, mate, when we film? We really do.
Do we? It's just bullying at this point.
We do. We do. We really
just
do.
Violation
guys,
after
if you're all here for it, smash up a like. If you very much appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. And of course, get the notification bell turned on. Check out my coin sponsor, U7, by the link down below and the discount code FISH. Get you the most money off your order. Jack, we've had some laughs already, mate. Albeit partially at your expense. But let's get right on. This is rock, paper, scissors. So let's go.
Of course,
go.
Mate. Let's get on with this.
Scissors.
Yeah?
Go.
Scissors.
What have you got? I've got rock. Okay, so I will start this one off then.
Karma hits you hard.
Oh, mate. Oh, that was so funny. What a start. What a wonderful, wonderful way to kick this off. I'm in a great mood already. Okay, right. Two player packs. Let's go, mate. Good luck to you.
Good luck to you as well, mate.
Good luck to you, pal. Oh, dearie me. Oh, what a dreadful way to start us off here, by the way.
Go on.
Dreadful.
Go on.
Got to play Captain Barboza. He's an absolute monster. Rock, paper, physical, 87.
Eh?
Yeah, mate, Captain yours. Barboza. He's
Captain,
an absolute
who
monster.
Who the hell is Barboza?
Captain Barboza. He's captain of the Black Pearl.
Barbozo.
Barbozo, mate. There you go. 1-0 to the Arsenal. Beautiful.
1-0. Yeah. Won't be there at the end of the season, but we'll move.
Well, let's see, mate. 8 points clear. 8 points clear. Well, actually, no. By the time everyone's watching this, it might be... No, is it? Oh, yeah, seven, because Newcastle, by the way. Apparently, Shearer was very biased with his commentary last night.
Yeah, of course he is. Apparently, he's getting a bit too big for his boots, a bit like you. right, rock, paper.
Mate, have you not seen the Arsenal Ultras down with the flipping flares and that?
I have, commandeering, mate. Harping on about it.
Commandeering the Arsenal. Commandeering the Liverpool.
Go on, give him a little rendition of it.
Mate, it's actually really difficult to hear. It's actually really difficult to hear from the video. I'm just there for the vibes. I'm just there for the flares. I'm there for the fact that we just completely robbed the LA, LA, LA song. I love it, though. I'm all for it. I haven't got a clue what's going on. I'm that parent at the party that hasn't got a clue what's going on, just waving a little flag or something around on sports day.
I have got rock, paper, shooting, 79.
That's actually kind of terrible.
Yeah, it's peak, but, you know, got to work with what you've got. I've got ginger hair.
You know. Just got to roll with it. To be fair, it doesn't look like I'm going to beat it. I haven't beaten it. That is all yours, mate.
Something smells proper dodgy, you know. Oh, it's a rubber band. I keep playing with this rubber band and it stinks to high heaven. Smells like a skunk, bro.
What's going on right now?
I don't know, mate.
I had so many jokes that were about to come out of my mouth before you said that, you know. I had so many gags. I was thinking about which one I could actually get away with on video. I was trying to process them. Which one of these will not get me finished? Rock, paper, shot, 83.
Rock, paper, shot, 83. It's pretty decent. I think we've got Daka, though, have we? He's got
no way he beats that. No way he beats
not
that.
Not a chance. All yours, mate. All yours. Thank you. I think
Will Ennie.
Will Ennie. Right. Come on, Em. Let's have a nice little point, please.
Jack, I'm having a great time already, you know.
I'm having a fantastic time, mate.
I'm having a fantastic time, by the way.
It's been a couple of days, mate, hasn't it?
It has.
Been a couple of days. Rock, paper, defending, 83.
That's strong. Very strong.
Yeah?
Especially when I've got Libertadores.
Strong enough?
Looks like it's going to be. Unless that's Diogo Godin. No, it's Rojo with 77. And Kapari with 33. So that's two all, mate.
Mr. 350k leg press.
I went into it. I looked at it. It wasn't 350. But it wasn't far off.
What, 120? Something like that?
That was 320. It was. What's funny? What are you laughing at?
No, I'm not at all.
Oh, double goalkeeper pack. I get to go again. Thank goodness.
Yeah,
I'll get a video. I'm doing legs tomorrow. I'll get a video of it for you.
Go on. I'll stick it in the next video.
This is when I get the video of it and the leg press just crushes me. I'm like, yeah, I can do it. My legs just snap. Game over.
Be fantastic. Nah, that's a bit snide, that, actually.
That's a little bit mean. That's a little bit cruel. Yeah. Rock, paper, defending, 84, mate.
Hold on. Is this the pack that I used? What did I say my last stat?
You said 83 defending?
Yeah, okay. I need to open up another pack.
Jesus Christ. How many drinks last night, did you, Jack?
I did, actually, mate. I had a couple, yeah. Not out, but couple of gins.
Love. We are in that weird kind of period of time where like everything kind of merges into like one sort of weird week.
Yeah. Every day's a Sunday, 27th to the 30th.
Yeah, literally.
100%. You've beaten me, mate. Yeah. All good.
Okay, perfect.
All
good. That's 3-2.
3-2. Right. Come on now.
I might order a Chinese actually later.
Oh,
from Yummy Yummy.
Don't. Hashtag Yummy Yummy.
Bro, they are the best, man.
There's one that called that down here, actually.
Is it in fact Yummy?
Or is it? Yeah,
is it your
go-to? I don't,
go-to know.
I don't think I've ever actually eaten there, but I...
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I was actually... I've never
like China
this
Garden
one
or something?
I go to,
I don't know.
Hadn't actually used it before, but I've been once, and since then, it's now my go-to.
One's called Tasty down here. I know that much.
Is it in fact Tasty? I love it, because they're just like, all the names is like, are they actually that, though? Sometimes they're absolutely whack.
Yeah. Yeah, you can get a really... I feel like when you get a good Chinese... takeaway.
You've got to stick to it.
It's
stick
like your barber. It. You can't
no,
go
you can't
else,
change. But... You can't change. I had a really good one back in my old area, but it's just too far to go now.
Yeah.
And also they changed the person at the front of the desk. And since then, my orders have been really hit and miss as to whether or not I should get what I've asked for.
Yeah.
If I ask for salt and pepper ribs, extra spicy, I expect to earn that extra 50p of spice. I don't want to see one extra slice of chili.
Yeah. There's a gaff. Whenever I go to my missus, there's a Chinese we go to up there, and no joke, it arrived in like 10 minutes. Like,
really?
No more than that. Like,
was it good quality, or did it feel like?
Yeah,
it was
it's banging.
Repeated?
It's really good. But I reckon.
Don't cheat.
I reckon they're so good at knowing how much they need
the
to prepare
stuff.
For on a day.
Yeah,
they just have them ready.
Yeah.
And they might start. You know, knocking up the orders. I don't know.
They've probably got a massive batch of like the go-to stuff.
Yeah, 100%.
Like, they've probably got a massive vat of egg fried rice just constantly being tossed
just
and
churned up. Yeah.
Oh my god! And if you ask, they have like a plain chow mein base, and they're just chucking a bit of chicken, bit of beef, bit of duck.
They turn up on the doorstep, and it was like
prawns, all everything, chucking it in.
I just start clapping. Just start applauding them. It's unbelievable.
Did you tip him though? That's the question. You didn't. You.
I don't know. I don't.
10 minutes. You didn't give him a pound tip.
I don't answer the door. I'm sure somebody does. I don't answer the door, bro.
Too famous for that, are you?
This ain't Deliveroo. Too fast.
Come on, let's get back to it. Your stat.
some guy actually was like knocking on like all the doors up my road, like working for like a charity.
Yeah.
And he like clocked me from like when he used to watch YouTube when I was younger.
Yeah.
And I was like, and he was like, oh yeah, let's have a little photo of you. And he just like did it. My front door is like straight behind us.
Oh no.
And I'm just like, bro, turn around.
Turn around.
And then he started reading out like the legal stuff about like whether he can speak to me. And he was like, you are over 30, yeah? And I was like, nah.
Oh, so, there you
like,
go then.
It was just all for like a waste of time, to be honest.
Well, at least you got a picture though, that's nice.
Oh yeah, for sure.
I love but... that. It's just the used to. That,
yeah, do you know what I mean?
That's the issue.
Yeah.
Come I back! Mean,
I don't know what would have been more worrying, whether he still watched my videos or not. I don't know. But yeah, I've got rock, paper, defending 83, mate.
Yeah, 37 was the highest there. Very nice. Lovely. You sure you're not on the same pack again? You've got 83 defending a few times now.
Have I had that three times now? Have I lost?
I can't remember.
Hold on, what's the score?
I don't know what the hell's going on over there. It's 3-3, I think. It's taken a very long time to get to 6 points.
Yeah.
I can't lie.
Yeah. I've got four packs left, and I've got 6 points on my board.
Sure. Rock, paper, paste, 84.
84.
Very bad.
French, centre mid. Lamar. Oh, 84. No, I had 82. Anyone else in that pack? 94, baby. Wait, 94. How much pace do you have?
84.
Yeah, done ya. Break back. Yeah.
Shoot.
Right, come on, Em. 2 point lead if we get this. 2 point lead. Spanish left back. Grimaldo, he's got solid pace, he's got solid dribbling as well. Rock, paper, dribbling, 83.
Brazilian striker, B. Jesus, 84, let's go!
Would you have beaten 87 pace?
I had 84 there. No, I wouldn't have.
Oh my God, I've had a mare there. Just let
you've
you
had a mare,
game.
Mate. You've had a Western.
If in doubt, go for the highest stat. Yeah. Some advice. Pretty obvious, isn't it?
Jack 54 Proverbs.
Oh, dearie me.
Okay. Oh, rock, paper, passing, 88.
88? Who have you got?
Christian? Ericsson.
Right, 5-4.
Is that mine? 5-4,
yeah,
lovely.
Yours, mate.
Last one then, mate.
Final one then, yeah?
Yeah.
What have we got? Come on, just secure it with a 5-all on this. It's absolutely fine. Liverpool, Kanate. He's got 82 defending. Can I get anyone else that's better? Rock, paper, pace, 90.
It's all yours. 5-all going into this pack then, mate.
Beautiful. Are you mask?
Gonna blindfold me, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, so how are we doing this then, bro? Like, are we gonna do it like the player that pops up for the first one and then work our way... down?
Well, maybe we
from,
should
like,
do the hero now. We'll do the hero now.
Yeah.
And then the next point will be the next highest rated card. And then just go through them.
Okay, fine.
But
okay.
We won't go... I don't think you worry about duplicates because you'll be going left and right. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
All your
but what if your duplicate, your high rateds are all duplicates?
Tough luck, bro.
Tough luck, he says.
No, it's a good point. It's a very good point.
I think we go in descending order then. So we do the hero now, and then we go descending order of cards. Yeah?
Of what, rating or...?
Yeah, from rating, yeah.
Okay, even if they're duplicates, yeah?
Even if they're duplicates, yeah.
Okay, yeah, because it's a bit savage then, isn't it? If someone has loads in their club and...
Exactly.
Yeah. All right, sweet eyes, mate.
Okay, so I'm blindfolded for this.
Indeed.
I have been blindfolded. I am going to say...
87 plus heroes, bro.
I'm going to say shooting.
Interesting.
Shall I open up mine first?
Yeah, you open up yours first, mate.
Come on then. Show me something good, please.
Janela.
Oh, no. It's so bad. It's the worst it could have been.
Dudek. No, that's 87. Oh, Marquez. No,
yeah.
That goalkeeper.
Marquez.
Oh, you actually got Marquez?
Yeah.
Holy moly,
defending.
Right. Here we go. My pack. Please be good. I think Argentinian striker. Yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah. 89. Milito. We love
very
to
nice.
See it.
Right, the question is what we have in here. I'm going to blindfold you, so don't open your pack yet.
I've What do you mean? I don't open my pack yet. I've just opened it.
Oh, you no, but you notice you. I meant don't see the contents of it. That's
yeah.
Okay.
I'm looking down right now. I don't know okay. what I've got.
Okay, so call it in. So it's your next highest player, and you're blindfolded.
I will say dribbling.
For dribbling.
Oh, okay. I've done well.
Yeah.
Yeah. You ready?
How well? Yeah, go on.
Rock paper dribbling 87.
Rock paper dribbling 90.
Shut up.
We're not gonna be able to use our bandits and stuff though, bro. This is actually a pretty good pack, I have to say. I've got quite a lot of decent cards in here.
Yeah, I've got some decent ones.
Is that more than so it was 5 guaranteed to be 85 plus, wasn't it?
Oh, what I see, because you know what stats next kind of thing.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
yeah, yeah, I feel you.
Okay, so I
hold
think
on, was that my highest rate? Whoa. Let me skip up to my.
I think this is. I think this is. I think this is what you call in the industry, cluster. I think this is an absolute nightmare. Very good fodder though.
Yeah, I'll take it. Yeah, you did win that point, mate.
Okay, lovely. Mate, there's a lot of cards in here. Thankfully, I don't have. I mean, I have quite a lot of duplicates. I can't lie. I think we're gonna have to do just two more points, mate. Because I think otherwise it's going to be too ridiculous, yeah. Because I think it's too much rolling back and forth. Mm-hmm. I will just use from these cards here that I have just to make it easier.
Yeah.
And I'll say rock paper defending 88.
Yeah, all yours. All okay. yours. 76. So your one. I will go rock paper passing 90.
It's a rollover.
Shut up.
Yeah, it's a rollover, buddy. Okay, all right. So let's get all this stuff in the club and we'll go back and we'll open up a different pack. This was beautiful in its concept. However, in practice, it was a bit of a mess. Let's be totally honest. but I've got quite a few walkouts there, man. So I've got, obviously, the Marquez. I've got Salah, Ruben Diaz, Mainan, Parejo, Sommer. Then we get down, we've got Navas, Cancelo as well. So, it's not amazing, is it? Let's be honest. But it could have been a lot worse. Damn it, Cancelo's not tradable. Shoot. All right, let's go sort this out. We'll be back in just a moment, ladies and gentlemen. Right then, mate. 25k pack, and it's got to be passing.
Here we go. Please, please, please. Got some items to deal with. What is going on here?
What is going on over there? What sort of ship are you running?
Goodness me. Right, do you know yours yet?
72 that popped up on the front. Hopefully there's somebody better than that though in here. Oh my God, it's terrible. Literally a 73. 77, sorry.
What, you're passing?
Yeah.
See you later, bro. 81.
Okay, I'm gonna cut.
You're gonna beat me. I know it.
Hope so. 81, surely.
I'll be cutting if so.
Spanish. Goalkeeper, you rat bag. Can't believe.
I know you're gonna do it. You're gonna do it.
82.
Cut.
Okay.
Flip sake, man.
I need us to be a goalkeeper on the front for you, or as like centre
English
back.
Centre back.
Okay.
John Stones.
Another centre back, please.
Was it 82 you got?
Yeah.
I don't believe it.
Woo! All right then. So this could be the final pack then, bro.
Yeah.
This 9-6, yeah?
Flipping hell.
Last 25k to see us all.
Yeah, is it my go or yours?
No, it's yours. You called in passing, didn't you? No, you called in passing on the previous one, didn't you?
Yeah.
From the big pack. So it's my go.
Oh, flip. Bandit, go on. Be ballsy, go on.
No chance. Are you joking me?
You're a baby, bro.
A baby? Wow, what an insult. I am insulted. Bro, this pack is insulting.
Talk to me.
Oh my God. I've either got pace of 86, dribbling of 81, physical of 81, or the one I'm gonna opt for, which is passing of 81.
So 81 passing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No!
Yeah. Bandit now. Come on, 9-7. See you later, mate.
What did you have?
See you later. 82.
What was your pass? What's your pace? Was it? Did I beat you on pace?
I don't know. Actually, oh, okay. I had a few decent stats.
Yeah, a few decent stats. Really bad. We do 25 take back again.
Yeah. So that's 9-7,
mate.
7. Right. Come on. Come on. Give me a winter wild card. It's not a winter wild card. French centre mid. Lemar.
That's really good. So
yeah,
good for dribbling.
That's solid. 80, rock, paper, dribbling, 87. Come on. Come on.
Oh, my God, it's a flipping rollover.
Shut up.
It is. That's
bad.
So
this is match point, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah.
It is. For both of us.
Sugar, man. Guerriero. Oh, my day. All right, should I open up mine first? No, you open up yours first. You called the stat.
All right. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, walk out. Please, goalkeeper. German.
Goalkeeper.
Oh, you're bannering me.
Is it a goalkeeper? Is it
yeah.
Doria?
No, it's flipping trap, bro.
Trap.
What did we say? Was it dribbling?
Yeah.
83. It's okay.
That's
it's
good.
It's solid.
I think that's good. Please, come on. It's not even a board for me, bro. I think it's over. I think it's over, man. Damn, no. What a way to go out. Not like this, please. Oh, it's over! God damn it, Jack! You've done it!
Yes!
You flipping rascal!
We
what
love
a
to
nightmare!
See it.
God damn it! All right, fair enough. Hey, listen, it was a spectacle for the viewing audience.
Yeah,
I've had a great time, but sadly, it's about to get worse. I've got to do a discard. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So as you can see, we have got three discards ranging from about 275k down to about 40,000 coins.
Do you want me to hit you?
Yeah.
To the left, bro.
It's very lucky. It's Jack Butland. It's 40k. Oh. We take it. We take it, ladies and gentlemen. Let me go ahead and pick him up, and I'm going to chuck him into the Dimitri Payet SBC. All right, sorry. I tell a lie. I can't do that because he's not basically expensive enough. So I'll chuck him into a gold upgrade for you all. To keep it fair, we'll chuck him out, and we will chuck in a little bit of Jackie Boy Butland, and he has gone. Thank you all so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you have enjoyed it. What an episode, a lot of fun, a lot of laughs. And yeah, hopefully you guys will be back again tomorrow. We'll be opening up the other cool pack, which has got a base icon in it. But for now, I've been Oakley, that's been Jack. You've been fantastic as always. Take care of yourself, have a great day. Adios, I'll be the same. Au revoir, adieu, goodbye, peace.
Peace.